Hacking group Anonymous Philippines takes over one of PLDT's Twitter accounts around 12:30 p.m. Thursday, May 28. The hackers used Twitter account PLDT Cares to call out the telecommunications company. As the pandemic arises, Filipinos need fast internet to communicate with their loved ones. Do your job. The corrupt fear us. The honest support us. The heroic join us. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us. They also changed the account name to PLDT Doesn't Care. The hackers also posted a tweet threatening Globe, saying its Twitter account may soon be hacked too. As of 2:30 p.m., the PLDT Cares Twitter account has been restored and recovered. In a statement, the company says it is aware of the need for internet services during the enhanced community quarantine. This is why it provided speed boosts for fiber internet customers and increased data allocations for mobile phone customers.